Ah non, Héloïse, mais dépêche-toi, nous allons être en retard.
Je suis prête.
Tu ne sais jamais quel bas tu dois mettre. Dépêche-toi un petit peu, s'il te plaît.
Oh, qu'est-ce que tu peux être agréable.
Les gens vous attendent tout de suite.
C'est normal.
Charges of kidnapping could be brought against you if one fine day the boy's kin were to show up.
After 8 years, I seriously doubt it. However, I think the time has come to allow the boy to have a normal life. I've written a personal note, which I would ask you to deliver to the head of the state orphanage.
Very well, Captain. Now, where will I find the lad?
Bosun, show these gentlemen the way.
Two days later, when the Virginian headed for Rio, nobody had found 1900 or had a clue as to what had happened to him. Everybody had death in their hearts because they had all gotten attached to that little boy, although no one would say so.
Captain! Captain, wake up!
I'm asleep, you handle it.
Captain, this is emergency!
Christ, we're sinking! We're sinking!
Worse! Much worse!
Not the song, the boy.
1900.
Like the song.
He would have wanted to ask him a lot of questions at that moment, Captain Smith. Like, where the hell did you learn to play the piano? Or, in what damn hole have you been hiding? Or, where in Christ's name are you getting this music from? Which seems to enter your veins without you even realizing it. But he was a man in uniform, and the only thing he managed to say was...
1900, all of this is entirely against the regulations.
regulations.